So there was power in that, and spiritually speaking, I just had to go right into meditation, and I had to cry to Jesus and say, I called on him. I asked Spirit, I said, Spirit, why am I experiencing what's happening? The Spirit said to me, I'm letting go. You're letting go. You're letting go. I had to let go. So there was power in that, and it's love, and it's walking in spirit, and it's calling up to him, being still. Well, when I was being still in my little whirlwind there, with the stag and doe, with the everybody going over there and having pig, of all things, it was a pig. They were, it was horrifying. Spiritually speaking. So I couldn't react, and I couldn't say anything. And if I had said anything, it could have went really bad. Could have made it worse. And then I couldn't condone it, because it was something that I was totally against. Because I hate sin. I hate it. So I had to stay still. I had to stay in my peace. And then I felt love. That's all I felt was love. There's a lot of power in love. So, thought I'd share that, and sorry it kind of took so long getting out, but just know that I love yous, and stay in your peace, and look up. Be love and give hope.